Why isn't the video freezing problem fixed yet? Please fix this problem. Now, Obama does orders